sign in here with your credentials. We will see how to create virtual machine in AWS, and after that how we can delete the virtual machine. Go to EC2 to create a VM instance. Once you came here, click on launch instance. Here you can select which virtual machine you want to install. I'm going here with Amazon Linux select. So we will go with free tier now. Configure. Here the all the settings for network, subnet, IP address, auto shutdown behavior. There are some options here. We will go with default now, because click on next. Add storage, default is 8 GB, general purpose 2. You can select storage from here. We'll go default. Tags, someone can add tags, he can add from here. Click on add, whatever department tag or whatever you want to add, you can add it. Next, configuration. Here you can select range, IP address range to allow SSH, and add, you can add to, you can add this rule later also. So we'll click now, the configuration is done. We'll select launch. It's asking choose an existing pair. We'll proceed without pair. You can create this later. Now your instance are now launching. So click on instance ID and we will get the status here. See, the status is pending. After some time it will become in running state. So now you can see the VM is in running state. There are additional details here. Through public IP address, here we can SSH. Also launch time and many details. Now we will see after creating the virtual machine how we can delete this when our work is done. So we no longer will get charged for reserve instances. But it's up to you. You can shut down also, but still the hard disk, everything will be reserved. So someone have done the work while testing, like in learning environment, you can terminate the VM. So click on action, instance state. Here you can stop, reboot. We'll see, we'll click on terminate. It will give you warning, yes, terminate. And it's now in shutting down state. After some time, your VM will be removed from here and it will no longer be available. So it will complete delete the VM. That's it. Thank you.